Compared with the previous examination, the nodule had increased in size. There is a chance that the patient has to either go on surgery or on repeated sclerotherapy in the future.